Oh, it's looking more and more like the day we're looking for. Earthquakes, famine, war, and so much fear. But all these things now taking place tell us there's no time to waste. 'Cause the coming of our Lord is almost here. We're here today and gone tomorrow. We're just listening for the heavenly horn to shout. We're here today. Christians have a rendezvous to keep. We're here today and gone tomorrow.